Ready? Yeah, ready. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Corey Simon was an outlaw, he robbed from everyone. He lived his life on the run, not a home to his name. When Corey was only 19 years old, he went to the university. He wanted to get his degree, so he took out some loans. He borrowed from the bank and he borrowed from the government, his relatives and his friends. The means would justify the ends, or so he was told. One day in September, Corey could not afford Philosophy 101. So he stole his mama's gun and he robbed the general store. Who would have thought that the liberal arts would lead to a life of crime? You shouldn't have to beg, give an arm and a leg just to learn. But that only paid for one course, so he turned to bigger things. He robbed Fort Knox just to pay for his textbooks worth their weight in gold. Except when they had to be resold, then they weren't worth a dime. That day, thus continuing to steal. Now, who would have thought that the liberal arts would lead to a life of crime? You shouldn't have to beg, give an arm and a leg just to learn. No, sir.